It's a combination. We've got a guy who's got a little technique issue. He's backing off the free throw line, kind of leaning back as he shoots it. Other guys, I think it's kind of a lack of concentration, which I thought we had throughout the game at times. And then there's the third that you mentioned, and that just sometimes they don't go in. But, you know, it's we come out in the second half and we missed four or five in a row. So that's disappointing because we could have really made some separation early in the second half when we missed, I think, four free throws. We had a long conversation about our defense, but mostly about the energy that we were playing with. And I just never sensed throughout the night that we had the kind of energy that we really displayed Sunday afternoon. We played so well Sunday afternoon, and a big part of it was so hard. We played so hard, you know, you usually get your offense going through your defense, leads to some transition baskets. So I just never sensed that tonight, but we did do better in the second half. Kind of a feeling that we didn't do as well as really we should have. If you look at the numbers on the stat sheet, we dominated the game, but we should. You know, but as I said, I never sensed that they were hitting on all cylinders.